Right now, eastbound Business 80 at Arden Way is shut down while the CHP investigates a deadly accident.
And that's where we find KCR3's Leticia Ordaz is joining us now live with what we know about what happened.
Well, good morning. It all started with a man on a motorcycle who, for some reason, lost control here on eastbound 80, ended up colliding here by himself on the concrete. Moments later, there was a big rig passing by, and that big rig apparently could not stop and ended up running over that man on the motorcycle. That man instantly died here on scene, and right now there is just a mess out here of parts from the motorcycle, and right now investigators are here trying to figure out exactly what went wrong. They are interviewing that driver of the big rig. He tells, according to the CHP, he says that his air brakes went out and he could not avoid that man on the motorcycle. So we're told that this may reopen by 7 this morning, but there was about a 2-mile backup here and cars are being detoured. They're being told to make a U-turn and get off the freeway here and to find an alternate route. So that is the very latest here. No longer is there a 2-mile backup because that traffic has been diverted. But again, this scene will remain like this for at least the next hour. Reporting live here in Sacramento, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.